obstacle is yet the timeless art's way of turning trials into triumph by the Rhine Holiday at the beginning of War II, because the Germans used a devastating military tactic called Blitzkrieg to realize control of Europe when Allied forces fought their way back to Europe. Many Allied commanders feared that the German Blitzkrieg would push them into the Atlantic, but not General Dwight D. Eisenhower, because the others saw a threat. Eisenhower saw a chance that saw the attack screen be sort of a spear that was driven by an arrow spear column of German panzer tanks with troops that it travels far behind them if the Allies allow the German lightning forces to push across their battlefront and bend the Allied forces round the tip of the spear. They'll expose the German flanks and trap the Germans, creating what General Patton does remarked as a meat grinder, using the traditional Stoic practice of turning obstacles into opportunities. Eisenhower used German aggression against the enemy. The Germans achieved a decisive victory within the Battle of the Bulge and ultimately a complete victory in Europe, because the great philosopher Antoninus once said that the obstacle to action drives forward what stands within the way. The way within which this mindset becomes especially important today, because it seems that we are heading towards an economic recession. The majority view a recession as a devastating event, and it is. But it's also an excellent opportunity if you're looking to start out a business. The recession might allow you to rent the nice people you would not well be. You'll be able to, and through the recession, you may be ready to negotiate better contracts with the vendors, and you may get an office space or cupboard space at a far cheaper price than you'd when the demand is high. And if you'll be able to fight the recession, get off the opposite side, able to get an even bigger share in market and have a better time marketing your business because you have got fewer competitors than you'd have in an economic boom. Of course, a number of the best businesses were launched during or shortly after the recession. Roy and filmmaker started Disney Productions at the beginning of the Good Depression, that Costco started during the recession within the late 1970s, and LinkedIn started right after the dot-com bubble burst, and therefore the recession was also a good time for smart investors. The market crash implies that big companies are effectively offered to sell instead of buy when the market reaches higher levels. Cash available to shop for when everyone seems to be fleeing the market, as Warren Buffett said, "Be afraid when others are greedy only if others are afraid." The key to discovering opportunities in a recession or the other setback in life or at work isn't just enduring a setback except for her love. Author Rhine Holiday says that the primary thought shouldn't be that I'm okay with this or I believe I feel good about this, but I feel good about it because if it happened, it absolutely was. It's imagined to happen, and I am glad it happened when it happened and that I sought to form the foremost of it. The nice German philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche once said that my formula for greatness in man is a more fatty, that one doesn't want anything to diverge, neither forward nor backward, nor in eternity, so he doesn't endure only what's necessary and fewer hide it but find it irresistible. In a very more greasy position to keep with the traditional Stoic attitude over is taken into account a Stoic attitude today. Stoics is neither indifferent nor influenced by events. He's elated within the face of any positive or negative event. I do not like cows that are standing within the rain. They're like children who jump within the puddles and stick their tongue resolute catch the raindrops. An easy but tangible thanks to train in a very more greasy situation is to work out your so-called negative feelings as an asset if you're feeling lonely and as if you're keen on them. Your body reminds you that you simply value others, which this is often the drive you wish to achieve out and connect with others who are feeling frustrated or feeling guilty, and this is often a beautiful thing that confirms this. How you level up, and you'll be able to use that energy or feeling to maintain this standard within the Rhine Holiday book uses boxer Jack Johnson's story to completely illustrate in an exceedingly more greasy position on Independence Day, 1910, confronted Jack Johnson and Jim Jeffries in what was marketed because the battle of the century. Johnson was the primary black U.S. heavyweight champion, and Jim Jeffries, who described by boxing fans because the great white hope kicking off of retirement to halt the increase of black boxers for 15 rounds. Johnson received racist criticism from Jeffries' angle and a hostile crowd of 20,000 people, but Johnson appears to be enjoying every minute of it after receiving it. A punch that opened his upper lip, Johnson gave Jeffries a bloody but hilarious smile with every round he passed. Johnson became increasingly cheerful and cheerful, causing Jeffries to quickly become irritated by what Jeffries got bored with, and by round 15 had lost the urge to fight in his country. The corner was thrown into the towel when life punched you in your face. Just smile back. Stay cheerful once you encounter something or someone you hate to urge the whip hand if someone is rude or dismissive. If your boss is rude and dismissive, you'll be able to easily override him or her expectations. And if your competitors are rude and rejected, you'll surprise them that the following time next you get injured and obtain stuck in bed. Now's an excellent time to rest and continue some reading. If you have got learned to like every obstacle life throws your way, you'll find that more obstacles provide opportunities to enhance your life in a way, but you are doing not must anticipate a true obstacle. You'll be able to simply imagine the obstacles that get in your way if you've got a project. After a year from now you appear in your office and therefore the doors are locked and someone has put a stop check in your door. What happened and what went wrong? Did your product outdated? Did a competitor steal your market share? Did you are feeling satisfied and lost the motivation you had before by taking some minutes to think negatively and simulate threats to the survival of your business? You'll be able to strengthen your business by constantly converting these threats into a strategic feature of Facebook. Did this identify the threats and incorporate those threats into their businesses that they noticed and acquired Instagram very early? Then Facebook borrowed stories from Snapchat. And them it absolutely was different enough to not file a lawsuit and then have grown to new heights. If you're not running a business, use this idea in your career. Imagine exposure to figure and realizing that you just now not have employment finally. Imagine an exact conversation together with your boss. What are the opposite reasons that cause you to leave any of them under your control? Are there skills that you simply could have built or strategic relationships that might are developed by this system called prenatal? Postmortem may be a common medical exercise when doctors examine the explanation for unexpected death of a patient, but before death is to look at the reason for failure of your job or next business project before it fails when performing the examination before death. The secret is to travel beyond just protecting your downside and instead identifying threats facing your next professional job or business project and finding the way to show those threats into opportunities at the tip. Start practicing the timeless art to show experiences and to victories by seeing up a side of each setback as clear as Eisenhower saw the upside of German aggression in warfare too. The primary step to discovering the upside is to adopt a more greasy attitude, which is love. Regardless of how life gets in your way and you do not want it to be any different when life metaphorically punches you within the face, smile again. Be sort of a boxer, Jack Jones, when cheerful within the face of the hate to disarm and defeat your opponents. But you do not must anticipate a setback to find a chance. You'll simply simulate setbacks early by simulating setbacks. You'll strengthen your approach and stay one step prior to any threat. The most message you gathered from the obstacle was the way through Ryan's vacation. This book may be a must read for each captain. If you liked this video, please share it and thanks for watching.